Good Monday morning, everybody. Hope everybody's doing well.
The American people are counting on you to drive. Let's go.
3:30 in the morning.
Keep left.
And took us a little nap, front seat of the FLC here. And we're gonna run over here and pick us up a load. So here we go. Oh, last person to drive this truck didn't get no fuel in it. I mean, we did drive from Lamar to here. Swing over here real fast. $3.35 a gallon. Good gravy. $81.
Continue straight. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. And then keep left. You've arrived. It's been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
Call us some mulch here. It appears that our business here has swapped hands again. It's now owned by Doyle. We'll see how long that lasts. Looks like we're all loaded up here.
The time has arrived, President Wazer. The world awaits your commands.
Might leave our headlights on just for another hour or so. Cops seem to be really big about having them headlights on. Alright, Raton, New Mexico, here we come. As you notice, guys, I'm talking a little bit more today. Not hurting quite as bad in my jaw.
Turn right.
Lip is still kind of numb. So that's due to some of the swelling and everything that was in there around the nerves. So, but got it handled. Probably should have done it a lot sooner.
Continue straight and then turn right.
Well, at least I got it done right.
Turn right.
There we go. Really detailed Freightliner, it's pretty nice. Ooh! Should have been paying attention, dum-dum. Could have been bad. Got 2% damage on it, but could have been a lot worse than that. Looked over at that hat and the boot sat and it did it again right there. Okay, we're gonna stop doing that, guys. As you see, there's a hat and boots and good working mirrors. Got us a black ice air freshener. CB. I mean, it's a really nice truck. Wish I could put my CB antennas on it, but that's alright. We'll figure it out. Looks like we're gonna have to exit up here. I'll just get in behind this white Jeep here.
Keep right. And then exit right.
Back down through Lamar.
Exit right.
Down to Rato. Instead of taking us out to I-25, which is fine.
In 400 meters, turn left.
This is probably shorter.
Turn left.
Yeah, I did have my blinker on. I'm like, sorry, buddy, I was halfway in the intersection. My bad. Thank you. I like these older rigs like this.
Continue straight. Continue straight.
This would ought to be okay to go ahead and kill them lights. You hope so, anyways. Sun's out, blue skies. Pretty nice end dump. Kind of dig it.
Continue straight.
Kind of some craziness to be sitting up there in Burlington at 3:30 in the morning to get loaded, but it is what it is. Ooh, pay attention.
Keep right and then continue straight. Continue straight. Keep right and then continue straight. Continue straight.
Uh-oh. Cops at the hotel there. Something's going on. Like getting caught in traffic.
continue straight.
Going for it, guys. Had to wind her up pretty good coming off that off ramp to get around them, but. Driving Master, thanks for the follow.
Continue straight.
That is a pink car. Not the best horn in this one, but I mean it is an air horn and it does work, so. Oh, good old La Junta. Yes, I know it's La Junta, but Colorado joke there for you. La Junta.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Can't quite tell if them blinkers are working inside that. Yeah, they're working on the trailer. They're just dead center, tiny little guys. Oh crap, green.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Lucky, there's normally a state patrolman sitting right about this speed limit sign here, so.
continued straight. Then continue straight. Continue straight. Keep right, and then continue straight. Continue straight.
I wasn't slamming on my brakes for that. Go. Let's see if we get stopped at the weigh station or not. Oh, bypass. Rock it in the high side for a little bit. Going down this hill and make our ride. Ooh, maybe. It might be taking us a long way around. It is. Come in the other side of Raton. Dropping it from this northern side. Alright. Nice little change, Pepper. I'm alright with that. Oh, traffic.
Right. keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You've arrived. It's been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
Miles. Good little run. Grab us a load of gravel and haul butt to
Puebla. Let's get going. The leaders of many foreign nations await your arrival. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
News can work. Stop. for the horn, for the thank you, and on the road we go. Town.
Continue straight.
Slow down and let that Camaro go around, but he started to slow down just enough I could get around him. Must have bumped the switch on my downshift.
Continue straight.
God, that thing is just so might be breaking free of the showers here. Driving out of the storm. We did. Look at them skies over there, guys. Just look at that. sky. Just amazing. To think that this is a video game. Look at that. Look at that. Insane. Just insane. I'm all over the road because I'm too busy looking at the sky. So it's paying attention when it come down to it. I think I probably had to back her down in the speed limit, dropping in the bubble like that. I don't think they'd be too happy.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You've arrived. It's been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
Still need to go forward, so. Now we'll start cutting the sucker. That's not good on a bumper. After crunching the bumper, we're going right in there like, you know, look at that. I don't know why they'd have me drop gravel off inside, but. Alright guys, well thank you for watching, thanks for coming along for the ride. It's pushing my limit a little bit right here, so probably just going to go ahead and call it. I will be back on probably later tonight. I may drop another video throughout today and see what's going on, but until next time guys. I'll catch you all on the flip side.